All right, let me give you some quick information on how to do your assignment with these articles and the types of studies, okay? Because you're going to read some articles and answer some questions, but then there are some questions that need to hold off until our lecture tomorrow, okay? All right, so in AP, this was on day 5, and I think for our regular, this is the start of a new unit, okay? So let's take a look here. So we're first going to read that this is such an interesting article. It's about a surgery, and it's in where they attempted to have some treatments, but then also they wanted to make sure that it wasn't just the nature of having a surgery that people thought they got better. So they had a placebo surgery. And if you know what that word placebo means, that means fake, not a real surgery. So they put people through a placebo surgery to see if they had a response and got better. Okay. So very interesting. True story. Okay. And so you will answer then these questions here about that article. But do you see down here below where it says these are to be completed with the teacher lecture? That's tomorrow. Okay. So don't do that. And the same thing with these questions. This is interesting. These are three different articles that I found about this relationship between caffeine, coffee, and certain types of skin cancer. So very interesting on that. And likewise here, you're going to answer some questions, and it specifically even kind of breaks it down for each of these three short studies that we look at. But then down towards the bottom where it says to be completed with the teacher, make sure you hold off on that until tomorrow. Okay. All right. I think you're doing that, and then you're uploading what you got. So I know that you had done your reading before we go into our lecture today. All right. Thank you.